The U.S. Navy is investigating after a sailor from Bucks County died in the Middle East. 23-year-old Sarah Mitchell of Feasterville was killed yesterday during a training mission in the Red Sea. Navy officials have not said how Mitchell died, only that there is no evidence of foul play. No other sailors were hurt.